فلاتة بالطريقة اللي فيها بلانشات عن الشكل الاسترسال والجانيكال هنشوف معنى كتب يأتي في الحرمة حتم بالطريقة تنفع بالطريقة عن لكن الانتهاج في الشكل بعض في هذا الشكل وانت عم نحن اللي هنجوا عن الشكل بالسين في خمسة تنجة في هذا الشكل so this is the environment and this is where one has to find this trip to cigar or something that can come back to cigar if you have a cigar young too, it is paper so this part of the value of the paper that you guys get so the second is when that the partition function of the five brain in this young too is equal to the psychological strain of the psychological strain with the government in health which in turn is a self-finding of the person involving the self-found contact so again this is the difference of definition of the psychological strain in terms of So this is the concept of specialization that these are subsectors of MPA for sufficient years. We can move on to one further level which is called refined capillary system. And this we can only do, we cannot do this in the general case of Calabria, which is compact Calabria. We can only do this Calabria as non-compact. If the Calabria is non-compact in particular, the next thing we want to do is, which turns out to be part of an art group here, an input to the third dimension, maybe compact Calabria has to change on it. We can do a refinement of the Calabria system in the following way. So instead of doing this with Calabria, which is called Y, where we have a definition which is that as we go around the circle, we rotate the two at the same at the Calabria in opposite direction, we get two and two inverse. Now we can do a further refinement by switching the two different things to the direction, switching them around as we go around the circle. So as we go around the circle, we have to find the reference, we want that Q1, Q1 and Q2, 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 so we have basically have this extra degree of freedom as we observe. This matter of question is not such a great one, I think, because it's not the experience. The relationship between the two should have been arbitrary relationships between each other, unless you accompany and compensate this non-trivial intimacy with some other action in the internal geometry of the club, yeah. So that's why we can only do calculations in a super solution case only when you have a non-compact club, yeah, then you can use part of an argument if you want rotation of this non-compact club, yeah, to improve this non-trivial kind of operation. So what we do is we take this non-compact club, yeah, and in the U1 direction, in the way it is like Q1, Q2, and Q1, Q2 in the evaluation here, so that the power is going to be the system. So in such a way, you'll be able to have the system power map, which is now depending on the parameter, compensated by the as you go around the system, you not only have to have nothing in the situation, but also the internal collapse. You have to compensate for the rest of the evaluation that's positioned the other one. And in this context, you can define this MQA partition function of A to be the definition of the point of power system. In fact, we don't have a better definition in this land. That is, we still don't have a now worse definition, as I discussed about my topic. So in the context of the unpoint of the thing, I gave you the worst definition. And out of the position, we don't have it. So in other words, the connection to this thing allows us to define the defined capillary system in zero the MQA. So then this can be extended to the other thing definition of the you can define also the other thing similarly just by embedding the same way I told you about, between the Lagrangian here, you get that embedded, and in that context, the analog of the defined capillary system ends up in relation to the aspect of the similar embedding. So it's not that we're defining the consignment here. This is the part of the A model. Now I've talked about it in two and all I've talked about, and I repeat, no, I haven't put some aspects of it, that's it. In the context of the B model. B model is basically the statement that if you take part A and a Calabria M, it's equal to, and that's part B on here, that we know, and where Calabria I. So in this context, you can say the A model for what's going on N is the same as B model, and that is, yes. If you use the definition of B model, you come up with the definition, but anyhow, this is the purpose, so it's fine, as the definition of B model. Now, B model turns out to be much easier to compute in many cases, and in particular, the G of the opposite of B model, thanks to the symmetry operation that part of A becomes easy, is just related simply to computing periods of the holomorphic freeform and is familiar, and the partition function of G of zero becomes the true potential of the period, which meaning the gradient of the period is the B period, and in terms of the A period, that is it. So because you're familiar, so I won't go too much on it. The obvious amplitude of the B model, instead of being the holomorphic map that we have, is related to the conversation of complex vector, the thing you take kind of in the language of what's happening under Calabria, it turns out there's one type of the complex vector of Calabria, which is known as the Calabria sensor theory. And in general, there are no direct particle definition of the Galois theory, as I was explaining to you. So this is the circle definition. We are supposed to use the symmetry, the definition, and we can both name and define it better. But the direct definition now on extra circle, and an extra circle is what we're missing to make this connection with the problem up there. However, in one case, in the local case, in non-compact cases, where the Calabria circle of this form, which is given by itself, you can give it a positive definition of it. But in very extreme of the odyssey, you can map this. You can ask what is the B model on a Calabria that has to service in this form, which is variable, because it has to service in this variable, in local form, yeah. The chain of the odyssey will map it to the following, map it to the B4 brain and B6 brain, intersecting on itself, so depending on living on it, and this is going on later the time, you know, it's not unusual. The announcement of the condition of the first one guy that's in the same couple. So you have certain details from that, and on the intersection zone, as you define the system with the terminal, so now it's called one terminal, living in the intersection, so the details which makes the standard has to be made on the boundary of the non-unusual state. And these banks, we can also ask that the B banks in this context, now that the Lagrangian banks get to take the home of the cycle, which could dimension 0.4 and 6. Usual term finance has been strictly defined by the private sector of a lot of things related to aeronautics term finance theory, and in some cases, the equivalent of a magic model, for example, the zero dimensional case of some investment of term finance policy, is very entitled to the relation with magic model. And then we can ask about the refinement. At the level of the matrix model, it turns out that the description of the open source sector becomes the refinement of the matrix model, where the random amount, the measure of the random amount gives rise to different powers, so that changing the power of the random amount is the refinement, it's called the Dayton example. And a similar refinement can be done for the chain refinement for the A model. So this is as far as what the definitions are, how do you compute? The one thing is interesting to follow. So the logical system can function more depends on complex on one of the complex parameters and not the answer to the model part. This by itself might sound a little bit kind of pathological, because by definition I only have one complex, one parameter parameter, but what makes it non-trivial is that this complex parameter state is in some sort of compact. So if you have a function of some compact moduli, and it's holomorphic, you can compute the things like one, unless there's singularity, and if you have singularity, if you know the structure of singularity, you can write the answer. So that's the idea. The idea is basically the function is one, when for singularity, and every singularity will be compact, every singularity can get the answer. So let's keep on this problem in the world, that's the general idea. One other thing is that it's not quite holomorphic, it's a holomorphic anomaly, which tells you that the answer is one to be holomorphic, but then not. So the pattern can take care of it by telling what kind of anomaly is required. And so if you look at the function, which formally might have started holomorphic by the kind of definition we gave originally, depending on the complex mental holomorphic part of the variable, and the relation is something like L bar of B, and B squared will become kind of a heat kernel kind of heat equation kind of system you get. I'm simplifying the writing equation, but it's roughly looking like this. As I just said, to compute the answer, you're going to get the finance of the data and understand what happens at the singularity. This idea has been pushed to, I would say, by some of the other to very high genus, computing, for example, like G51 for the 2064. So you can be very non-trivial computations now using this kind of simple holomorphy idea and study what happens at the singularity of the problem. Yeah, and you can similarly do this kind of trick also in the context of the refinement as well. Model, there are similar objects which are trying to get to this by the matrix model analog, and that's what we're